from Lawrence Welk Village in Escondido, California. Memories with Lawrence Welk.
Friends, this is the honors and awards wall in the lobby of our theater here in Escondido. And that ties in with the theme of our show tonight, which is songs which won Academy Awards. And our guest star, the one and only Jack Benny. Yes, Jack paid us a visit back in 1971 after I had been on his show. And folks, when my manager, Sam Lutz, told me that Jack wanted me to be on his show, I just about panicked. Oh, no, 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 Sam, I said, I can't do that. So then Jack himself called me. But Jack, I said, I'm no actor. I'm afraid I may ruin your whole show. And do you know what Jack said? He said, oh, but I like it when people make mistakes. Getting them out of trouble is my specialty. Well, he sure had a good chance with me. Our musical family has won some nice awards, but so far, no Academy Awards. However, as their opening song says, I think they always had high hopes. Let's go in the theater and watch.
Now, here are the Champagne Music Makers.
Wait along. East is east and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go away, you'll keep on wearing those frills and flowers and buttons and bows.
Rings and things and buttons and bows.
Don't bury me in this prairie, take me where the cement grows. Let's move down to some big town where they love a gal by the cut of her clothes. Buckskin or skirts that you've homespun, but I love you longer, stronger, where your friends don't tote a gun. My bones get numb, the buckboard bounce, and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's vamoose for gals, keep using those silks and satins and linen that shows, and you're all mine, buttons and bows. Give me eastern trimming where women are women. Buttons and bows.
And there you heard some winning songs from the past, and two young people who are always winners, our wonderful young husband and wife team, Guy and Ralna. The 1960 award winner, Never on Sunday, was the title song of a movie about Greece. Just to give you, to give it any international flavor, it will be played by our happy Norwegian Myron Florn with the help of our Escondido Brass. That's all you get for nothing. Folks, as you can see, I'm back on stage again. After 50 years in this business, I feel more at home on stage than anywhere else. And when I saw all these musical instruments on our village stage, I just couldn't resist coming up here and making a little music. Now, here's a wonderful new sleeve aid from Samonix called Samonix Formula 2. It will get you to sleep a whole lot faster.
In clinical tests, we've just proved a new sleep aid can get you to sleep 38% faster. Announcing Formula 2 from Somonix. For the first time, Formula 2 is using diphenhydramine, preferred by 9 out of 10 doctors to any other sleep aid ingredient you can buy. New Formula 2 makes a troubled sleeper drowsy, gives you a better sleep, a deeper sleep, 38% faster than without it. New Formula 2, better sleep, 38% faster.
Now a word from our friends at International Playtex.
That's Jane Russell, Starlet, full-figured then and full-figured now. And today, we gals know how to keep our full figures looking pretty. Under the smoothest fashions, try the Playtex 18-hour seamless bra. Not a seam showing to spoil the smooth look. And the unique fabric that stretches for real support, real comfort in the 18-hour bra makes 18-hour girdles control comfortably. Try Playtex 18-hour bras and girdles. Full figures never look better.
Our lovely champagne lady, Norma Simmer, and her popular singing partner, Jimmy Roberts, bring you another Oscar winner.
Three coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness.
Norma and Jimmy, and that song won the award in 54. The background music of the picture Love Story is a strong contender as the best original score of a movie. Here we have Bobby and Sissy dancing to Bob Rawlson's recording arrangement of the Love Story theme. Thank you. Beautiful music, beautiful dancing. Thank you, Bob Ralston, Bobby, and Sissy. No matter what the conditions, there are two charming girls we can always count on to brighten things up on our show. Of course, I'm speaking of Sandy and Sally, and here they come.
Gentle trade winds.
We made it for you.
Come share our happiness.
So make it Jamaica.
Come take tea by the sea.
Make it your own.
Come daydream in a private cove.
Make it Jamaica.
Come glide through enchanted evenings.
Your new island home.
Come share the incomparable variety that brought Noel Coward home to Jamaica year after year. Come, make it Jamaica again.
Make it Jamaica, your new island home.
Best wishes for Christmas begin at Best, with specially priced watches tagged Best Wishes. Fine watches from time-honored names like Elgin, Hamilton, and Seiko. Elegant analog quartz styles from Jules Jurgensen, Fenris, Armatron, and Lamarck. The latest LCD technology from Armatron, Elgin, and Advance. And all watches tagged Best Wishes come with free Gloria Vanderbilt wrapping paper. Best Wishes from Best.
I did it. I admit it. I changed my husband. And myself. We both changed to New Promise Spread with sunflower oil. It has 10% less fat than corn oil margarine and no cholesterol. We try to take care of each other, so we changed to a low-fat, low-cholesterol diet that now includes New Promise.
You know, this is a nice change.
New Promise Spread with sunflower oil, 10% less fat than corn oil margarine.
For several years, we've been trying to get the next gentleman to be a guest on our show. But the matter of union jurisdiction has always been something of a problem. You see, The Actors Union claims he's a musician, and the Musicians Union insists he's an actor. Well, why don't we let you folks judge for yourself? And here he is, our good friend, Jack Benny. Larry, thank you.
Thank you.
Listen to that applause. I'd like to get a hand like that.
Thank you. Thank you. That's enough. Ladies and gentlemen, I must say I'm very happy to be here this evening on the Lawrence Welk Show so that I can return a great favor that Mr. Welk did for me by appearing on one of my specials. This was quite a while ago. You see, he came on my show for nothing. Is that funny? And now I'm on his show for nothing. That's funny. That's funny. You see, the reason we came on each other's show for nothing is we had a reciprocal agreement. Reciprocal meaning Lawrence Welk is just as cheap as I am. Now, this particular show has to do with music of all the Academy Award contenders. Even though I personally have never won an Oscar for the movies that I have made. I made movies years ago, you know, and I never won an Oscar. But there's no bitterness because many great stars have never won an Oscar. Chaplin never won it, neither did Greta Garbo. So I'm in pretty good company, wouldn't you say? Huh? Wouldn't you say I'm in good company? But there's a reason. Now, I'll tell you the reason I never won an Oscar. You see, I tried so hard to be meticulous. Every time I made a picture, I tried to be a perfectionist, you see? And I did everything to try to win an Academy Award, and then I found out they never give it to comedians or comedy pictures. The only way you can win an award, you've got to do a picture that has absolutely no laughs in it at all. My last one darn near made it. I can tell you. Now, funny thing, when I asked Lawrence Welk, to be on my show, he was very reluctant. And I said, why? And he said, well, Jack, you know the way I work. I don't have your delivery, your timing, your enunciation. So I said, Lawrence, that's ridiculous. I'll show you how easy it is to deliver lines correctly. I said, now repeat after me. I made him do it about 10 times. I said, repeat after me. The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plain. He only did it once, and he almost got Rex Harrison's part in My Fair Lady. Imagine. But you know, Mr. Welk's career and mine are very similar. Now, Lawrence was born on a farm in North Dakota, and he had to quit school and help his father. Now, what I'm telling you now is the true story. And by coincidence, I was born in Waukegan, Illinois, and I had to quit school in the seventh grade. I was in seventh grade, and I had to quit so I could help my father, who had a clothing store. But Lawrence Welk and I both wanted to be in show business. Now, we didn't know each other then, of course. So his father, Lawrence Welk's father, sold a cow and bought him an accordion. That's how he got in it. Now, my father, wait a minute. Wait, I'm not through yet. My father sold a blue double-breasted suit and a violin so I could go in show business. The only difference is My father sold the suit and the violin to me. I had to pay my own father. In fact, my dad didn't even fix the sleeves on the suit. On the suit, that is. The violin doesn't have sleeves, you know. Now, the first time I ever heard Lawrence Welk, I was playing in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and lived at the William Penn Hotel. Now, I was going into the dining room and I saw a sign that read, it says, Lawrence Welk and his champagne music. So I went in thinking naturally the sign meant that they were going to give away free champagne. Wouldn't you think that? Turned out, not only did I have to pay for the champagne, but I got drunk from the bubbles. Just imagine. Well, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you what I'm going to do now. I think this being a musical show, I think it's only proper that for me to play a violin solo and to be accompanied by, thank you, by Lawrence Welk and his orchestra. I'm going to prove that I'm a violin. May I have
a... Jack, just a second. Before we play anything at all, I want to thank you very, very much for being on my show.
Well, you're welcome, Rex. I mean, Lawrence. You see how he fooled me? Can I have a violin here? Thank you. Is this a first or a second violin?
Which is my third.
Huh?
My third.
They come. You know what? I'm going to play something I never play. That's my own theme song, Love and Bloom. I never play it because I hate it. I hate that number, Love and Bloom. It has nothing to do with a comedian, you know. Can it be the trees that fill the breeland? Could I have A, please? That's fine. This is fun, isn't it? All right, now I'm gonna play. All ready? Give me something. Give me an andante. Wait a minute. I gave a concert last week in Jacksonville, Florida. And, you know, when I give concerts, they're for charity. You know, they're benefits. I do them for nothing, you know. Honest! So, and they charge. I have to take a note. They charge, when I give a concert, these benefits, they charge from $2 to $100 a ticket. Only in my concerts, the $2 seats are in front. The further back you go is $3. Boom. All right? Boom. This a minute. It's a real Stradivarius violin. You know, it's written in there. It says Antonio Stradivari, area code 213.
Wasn't that wonderful? You know, folks, we had such a good time when Jack was on our show. He was just so nice and friendly, and the boys got a great kick out of working with him. And I'll tell you a little secret. Jack was a wonderful entertainer and a wonderful, wonderful man. Now a word from Denture Cream, the denture toothpaste that gets black stained dentures almost twice as clean as soaking.
If you're worried about stains on your dentures, don't have the cherry pie unless you have the cream, Denture Cream. And don't have the coffee unless you have the cream, Denture Cream. Denture Cream's powerful anti-stain formula helps brush away tough stains, and its refreshing mint flavor leaves dentures clean and fresh. So don't have the berries unless you have the cream. Anti-stain formula, Denture Cream, with refreshing mint.
Now here's a word about a fine product, Sanka.
What kind of people drink Sanka brand? People like Joe Zabrowski, underwater welder.
I love my coffee, but too much caffeine makes me tense. Down here, I can't afford that. So I drink Sanka brand decaffeinated coffee. In this sea air, hot coffee tastes especially good. And Sanka brand's 100% real coffee. So for me, it's just smart to drink Sanka brand.
Sanka brand, for people who love coffee, but not caffeine.
Please stay with us, ladies and gentlemen, for more songs that won Academy Awards right after these words. Meanwhile, I think I'll just practice a little bit.
Now, ham again.
Tired of ham, kid? Give me that.
Look. Joe switching the bread on him.
Here, try this ham sandwich.
Hey, terrific ham. What's so funny?
Same ham, different bread. Beefsteak rye makes any sandwich taste better.
It's true, thanks to Beefsteak's big rye flavor, rich texture, and chewy crust. In fact, Beefsteak is America's best-selling rye bread.
It's not the same ham, is it?
And now try new soft Beefsteak rye.
This is Robitussin Cough Medicine, a name you trust. And this is new Robitussin Night Relief Colds Formula, a responsible way to treat nighttime cold miseries for hours of restful sleep. New Robitussin Night Relief works fast to help you breathe easier so you can sleep. Works hour after hour to relieve sniffles, coughs, aches, fever. Trust Robitussin Night Relief Colds Formula, a responsible way to treat nighttime cold miseries.
What kind of feeling do you get from WASH? How do you feel when you listen to WASH FM?
You make me feel like dancing.
How do you feel when you listen to Washington's Best?
I feel the earth move under my feet.
Let the music take you to Washington's Best. WASH 97.1 FM.
Dashes, where you can get the largest selection of traditional and designer men's clothing at 40 to 50% off comparable retail prices. 100% wool three-piece designer suits, polycotton designer dress shirts, zip-out lining raincoats, pure lamb's wool v-neck sweaters, and 100% camel's hair sport coats. 40 to 50% off comparable retail prices. Prove it to yourself. Compare Dashes' price to other men's stores.
Dashes.
This is WTTG, Metro Media 5, Washington, D.C.
Boy, I had to wait a long time for that applause. Thank you very much. There were many lovely songs which never won an Academy Awards, but became very, very popular anyway. Here are a few of them, starting with Ken Dillo and the Sweetheart Tree.
They say there's a tree in the forest, a tree that will give you a sign. Come along. To the sweetheart tree. of white will burst into sight, and your love will be true evermore. They say if you kiss the right sweetheart, the one you've been waiting for, big blossoms of white will burst into sight, and your love will be true.
Here's another fine song, one of last year's nominees, Rod McCune's great combination of words and music, Gene. Listen to Clay Hart's rendition.
Gene, Gene, roses are red, all of the leaves have gone green, and the clouds are slow, you can touch them, and so come out to the meadow, Jean. Jean, Jean, you're young and alive, come out of your half-dream dream, and run if you will to the top of the hill. Open your arms, Bonnie Jean, till the sheep in the valley come home my way, till the stars fall around me and find me alone, when the sun comes a-singing, I'll still be waiting for my Jean. Oh, Jean, roses are red, all the leaves have gone green, and the hills are aflame with the moon's yellow haze. Come into my arms, funny Jean, till the sheep in the valley come home my way, till the stars fall around me and find me alone, when the sun comes a-singing, I'll still be waiting for my Jean. Jean, roses are red, all of the leaves have gone green, and the hills are ablaze with the moon's yellow haze. Come into my arms, funny Jean. Come into my arms, my funny Jean.
Wasn't that lovely? Whenever I hear music like that, I just want to play along. And folks, that's just what I was doing. Now listen to this word from Oil of Olay.
What keeps a woman feeling young? Part of it is how much younger she can look. My secret is Oil of Olay. It brings out a freshness people can see, a clean feeling that's never greasy. Oil of Olay softens my skin, so I look younger, of course. But the best surprise is how much younger I feel.
Discover the secret of Oil of Olay. It can help you look younger, so you'll feel younger, too.
And here's a word from another one of our fine sponsors.
I'm a firefighter. You get greasy, grimy. I'm shampooing 2-3 times a day. I'm kind of worried about that. I have to have a shampoo that's gentle. So I use my daughter's Johnson's baby shampoo. There's a big difference.
No other shampoo has Johnson's unique formula. It combines thorough cleaning with extra gentleness.
Johnson's gets my hair very clean in a very gentle way. It even makes my hair feel better. And Johnson's is gentle enough to use every day. The proof's right here.
Folks, my daughter-in-law, Tanya, has a pretty song she thinks has a good chance to win. And it just might, for all we know, and that's the title of the song.
Satisfactory.
The pretty dude down, the pretty yeah. Wonderful feeling, a wonderful day. What did I say, fellas? Oh, yeah. Oh, wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Oh, wonderful. The greatest. The greatest. Oh.
White sand.
What's old is what's new.
Come, sip the mountain air.
We want you to join us.
Come ride our gentle trade winds.
We made it for you.
Come share our happiness.
So make it Jamaica.
Come take tea by the sea.
Make it your own.
Come daydream in a private cove.
Make it Jamaica.
Come guide through enchanted evenings.
The incomparable variety that brought Noel Coward home to Jamaica year after year. Come, make it Jamaica again and again.
Make it Jamaica, your new island home.
This is Robitussin Cough Medicine, a name you trust. And this is new Robitussin Night Relief Colds Formula. A responsible way to treat nighttime cold miseries for hours of restful sleep. New Robitussin Night Relief works fast to help you breathe easier so you can sleep. Works hour after hour to relieve sniffles, coughs, aches, fever. Trust Robitussin Night Relief Colds Formula. A responsible way to treat nighttime cold miseries.
Why do you prefer Preparation H?
I find Preparation H being extremely effective in reducing my hemorrhoidal symptoms of pain, itch, and swelling.
That's right. Preparation H often gives temporary relief from pain and itch flare-ups, even helps shrink swelling of inflamed hemorrhoidal tissues.
Yes. When I haven't been able to get Preparation H, I've been forced to use other products, and I've always gone back to Preparation H. I am sold on Preparation H.
Preparation H relieves pain and itch, even helps shrink swelling.
Back to our show, and here's the 1966 winner, the title song of the movie Born Free. We feature Joe Feeney and our singers.
Judy, ladies and gentlemen, a truly inspiring performance.
Thank you. Well, folks, this is your master of ceremonies. Myron, give me an Oscar and you'll really see a happy Norwegian, Florin. Coming to you from our own version of the Academy Awards. And ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say things are really getting exciting. It's also getting a little bit late, so we're going to dispense with the thank you speeches. Yay! Instead, all of our stars will express their thanks in unison, in song. So sing, stars.
Behalf of all the people who have assembled here, I would merely like to mention, if I may, that our unanimous attitude is one of lasting gratitude for what our friends have done for us today. And therefore I would simply like to say, thank you very much, thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me. I may sound double Dutch, but my delight is such,
very much.
That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me. It sounds a bit bizarre, but things the way they are, I feel as if another life's begun for me.
And if I had a cannon, I would fire it to add a sort of celebration touch. But since I left my cannon home, I'll simply have to say,
thank you very, very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
The future looks all right. In fact, it looks so bright. I feel as if they're polishing the sun for me.
And if I had a drum, I'd have to bang it to add a sort of rumpty-tumpty touch.
But since I left my drum at home, I'll simply have to say,
thank you very, very, very much.
Thank you very much.
I think my musical family just said it for me. Thank you very much for your continued loyalty and support.
Oh, what are you hot?
Oh, it's these hands. This dry skin makes them itch, burn, hurt.
Mom, you should have told me. I'll get my lanacane. It goes to work in seconds. Fast as you can say, lanacane, 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 lanacane.
Feels better already.
Lanacane contains itch-stopping benzocaine. In 4 seconds, lanacane starts to cool, soothe, relieve itching and burning, makes even dry skin smooth and supple.
How's the dry skin?
What dry skin? Lanacane works wonders.
There's only one lanacane for all kinds of itching.
Here's a familiar friend to tell you about a really fine product, Super Polygrip.
Cut. Actor Lloyd Nolan for Super Polygrip.
Some Hollywood glamour. Tuna on a seeded roll. You know, it's murder when these seeds get under your dentures. Ouch! That's why I've used Super Poly Grip for years. The extra holding formula makes a tight seal between dentures and gums. Helps keep food out, dentures in. So, a Hollywood lunch is easy to chew.
Super Poly Grip helps keep food out, dentures in.
Now an important message about a common health problem.
No matter which of these stomach remedies you take, for gas pain and pressure symptoms, we'll prove Gas X tablets break up painful gas bubbles better and faster. Watch. Intestinal gas bubbles are much like bubbles in beer. Add one of those stomach remedies here, Gas X here. 1 minute later, stomach remedy shows little change, but Gas X breaks the gas bubbles. They're almost gone. For fast relief, get Gas X, the 100% gas reliever.
Wasn't it nice to see Jack Benny again? Such wonderful memories. Next week, we bring you one of my favorite shows, a tribute to the joys of winter, with country singer Lynn Anderson and the Lennon Sisters.
Music is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
See you next week. Now keep a song in your heart, and may all your memories be happy.
Tonight at 6, make room for family fun with a lovable cast from One Day at a Time. The good relations continue at 6:30 with nonstop kitchen comedy on Alice. It all happens tonight at 6, so don't miss the laughs here on Metro Media 5.
What is your opinion of WASH? How do you feel when you listen to WASH FM? What is your feeling about Washington's best?
Make them stay where you are.
Let the music take you to Washington's best. WASH 97.1 FM.
It's a boy.
Every year, hundreds of married couples come to the Medical College of Virginia hospitals because they want to have children, but they can't.
I'll name him Philip.